Theodor W. Adorno said in 1970, "It is now taken for granted that nothing which concerns art can be taken for granted anymore, neither art itself, nor art in relationship to the whole, nor even the right of art to exist."